Ever wondered what happens to your old smartphone, or your laptop, once you throw them away? Discarding old electronic gadgets from our house won't make them disappear. They stay forever as electronic waste, if they are not properly discarded or recycled. Electronic waste or e-waste is described as discarded electrical or electronic devices. This includes but not limited to computer monitors, TVs, mobile phones, printers, scanners, keyboards, mice, cables, and circuit boards. As more and more electronic products are produced to fulfill the needs of people worldwide, the production of electronic waste is increasing rapidly. But only a mere 20% of the world's e-waste is recycled annually. Let's see why we must worry about these wastes. When e-waste is warmed up, toxic chemicals are released into the air, and this damages the atmosphere. This is one of the biggest environmental impacts of e-waste. Also, toxic materials from e-waste seep into groundwater, affecting both land and sea animals. This also affects the health of the people in developing countries, where most of the electronic wastes are not properly discarded. Electronic waste affects nearly every system in the human body, because the materials that make up e-waste contain toxic components, like mercury, lead, and lithium. The health effects of these toxins on humans include birth defects and damage to the heart, liver, kidney, and brain. They will also significantly affect the human body's nervous, reproductive, and skeletal systems. We can't root out e-waste, but we can minimize it by these simple ways. Take good care of your devices. Buy a case. Clean them regularly. And don't overcharge your devices. Store data online. It can save you from buying multiple memory sticks or hard drives. Before buying a sleek TV, or a brand new cell phone, ask yourself whether you really need it. Donate, or sell working electronics, instead of throwing it away. Don't throw them away like ordinary trash. Recycle and dispose of properly, via an e-waste management service, or a recycling company. Each year, millions of tons of electronic wastes wind up in landfills. Being more mindful of the electronics we use can go a long way in helping the planet. Share this information with your friends and family. Make them aware of the damaging effects of e-wastes.